Do you want me to go through the redevelopment agency items only, or should I go through all of the things that I have?
Just redevelopment only.
Okay. There are a couple of things that I wanted to bring to the attention of my colleagues. I asked the interim city manager about the status of changing the affordable housing requirement from 15% moderate to 5%, or no, 15% in general, and changing it to 5, 5, and 5. And so it's looks like it's going to be scheduled for a study session in February. So I look forward to that. The other question I have is for the city attorney. I remember that when we were talking about the Ambassador Laundry site, there was a question of whether it's possible to use housing funds in the agency budget for acquiring the billboard on the site. And the discussion I had with Pat O'Keefe was that if you have a project which has a certain percentage of affordable housing, that you probably should not exceed that same percentage in terms of the cost of the billboard. In other words, you don't want to take, if it's 45% affordable housing, you don't want to use housing funds beyond 45% of the cost of the billboard. And so my question to the city attorney is perhaps we could get an opinion on whether it's possible to use housing funds in that way. Not necessarily tonight, but if you give a sense of when we could get that, that would be helpful.
Certainly we, I mean, I think the short answer is I believe you can use the funds, but it has implications for what is the ultimate project that gets built there. So we will, and I know there's some disagreement amongst, you know, practicing lawyers in this area about this issue, but I'm trying to think. I know we're trying to bring the do you think see this related to the housing set-aside ordinance? I know you raised that issue. No?
As to when we bring it up?
Yeah, I'm just trying to think of the time frame of when we'll be looking at this issue, per se.
Well, we need to bring the DDA for the Ambassador Laundry back to council at some point, so it could be in that context.
Okay. Well, I know we're trying to do that, so it would have to be in a very short period of time. I'll try and shoot for the, I was going to say the next agenda, we have a shot at it since we have a three-week period between now and the next meeting, so we'll see if we can get something for then, but if not by then, certainly the next meeting and second meeting in February.
Okay, thanks.